Hi, I'm Denora. If you need any help with airbending, I could show you what I know.
Thanks. That's real nice of you.
Janora! We're leaving now.
Remember, you want to be quick and evasive.
Don't worry about me, little lady. I've been in a scrap or two, you know. Oh, you're just a youngster, so I'm gonna go easy on you. Wouldn't want to hurt a kid. Whoa!
Oh! Uncle Bumi, you've got to work on your stance changes.
Kai, that was just really good.
Thanks, Janora. You're a great teacher.
How did you find me during harmonic convergence?
I don't know. I just kind of focused on your energy. I think our spiritual connection led me to you.
Maybe you can find Kai the same way. I know you two have a connection.
What do you mean, a connection?
I don't know. Let me try.
If you have time to help your friend, maybe you're not getting enough rocks for yourself.
I guess you're not as good as you thought.
Throw him in the hole.
Janora? It worked!
How are you here right now?
Shh, quiet. It's a high-level airbender move, with a little spiritual stuff thrown in.
For a second there, I thought you were a ghost.
It's good to see you. We've been looking for you and the other airbenders. We're going to get you all out of here. Where are we anyway?
Underground somewhere. Other than that, I don't have a clue.
I'll figure it out. Don't worry.
Janora!
Thanks.
Come on, we're getting you out.
Kai!
Mwah. Whoa! Tenzin's not gonna be happy about this.
Then don't tell him.
How can I not? This is too juicy!
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm really sorry about stealing your wallets and running away. And getting you stuck on that train.
Oh, we can't stay mad at you.
Yes, we can. I had a lot of money in that wallet.
Guys, come on.
Deserting Her Majesty's army is high treason, punishable by death.
I guess I am as good as I thought.
Look! Baby bisons! How come they're all on the ground?
Air bison calves can't fly for a week or two after they're born, so the entire herd will stay near the ground in the valley.
Let's go see the babies!
Be careful! The mothers are very protective!
How cute!
Kai, get out of there!
Whoa! Wow, you really saved me down there. You know, you're an incredible airbender.
Well, I've been training for a long time.
Then why don't you have tattoos like an airbending master?
My dad says I'm not a master yet.
You can do everything your dad can. Plus, you have all those spirity powers. If anyone's a master, you are.
Jinora, take over!
Does this mean I'm the master now?
Yes, just lead them through some basic exercises.
Well, since I'm a master, when do you think I can get my tattoos?
What brought this on?
I was just talking to Kai, and he was asking me, so...
Kai! What does he know about when you should get tattoos? The answer is no, you're just a little girl.
I'm not a little girl anymore. I can airbend just as well as you. I know everything about our culture and history, and I have a stronger connection with the spirits than you ever will. Lead your own class!
Sorry if what I said got you in trouble with your dad.
It's not your fault. He just can't believe that I'm grown up now and I don't need him telling me what to do like one of his recruits.
I know something that'll cheer you up.
Where did all the spirits go?
Where are the babies?
What are these kids doing in my camp?
We caught them sneaking around. We thought they might tell someone we're here.
They're those new airbenders. Must be living up at the temple. Hurry up and gather the rest of the gang, and let's get out of here before someone comes looking for these kids. We'll take them to Ba Sing Se with the rest of the fresh meat.
What's going on down there?
Kai! Help!
I'm coming, Jinora!
Give up!
You think you could kidnap Jinora and all these baby bisons?
Kai! That's enough. An airbender never attacks a defenseless opponent. But that was very good technique.
I can't wait any longer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Whatever I can. Get to the bison! Get out of here! Blown out of the sky and fell hundreds of feet down a cliff? Don't you know it takes more than that to get rid of me?